to get here in the evening, but he surprised me and he was here early. But it scared me because I didn't know who it was. But anyway, okay, back to our regularly scheduled programming. I was talking about book lovers, and yeah, I was saying that I gave it a 3 out of 5. I liked it, but of the three, it was probably my least favorite, like from Beatrice and People We Meet on Vacation. I really liked both of the characters. I liked their relationship, but I also just liked them as their own individual characters, you know. And the thing I didn't really like that much was that there was a lot of side plots, like plots with Nora and her sister. Thank you. story on like a Wattpad or something, you know, one of those like Wattpad books that get published. No, I just wasn't a fan personally, but I know it's really popular, so you know, don't take my word for it. You can check it out yourself, you might like it, but personally it was not for me. But yeah, moving on. Manipulative.